Okay. Interesting.
Oh God, I love that song.
You have to adopt the mentality of an Irish street cop. The world is a bad place. People are lazy morons. Minorities are criminals. Sex is sick but interesting. Ask yourself what would scare my grandmother or piss off my grandfather. And that's a Fox story.
Oh, it makes so much sense.
Women are everywhere. We're letting them play golf and tennis now.
HR's on the phone because you called me a skirt.
Yeah, I gotta read that manual again.
The attitude off camera was even worse. You're a man hater. Learn to get along with the boys. You're sexy, but you're too much work. I have a whole list.
Will other women come forward?
You may have heard there was a dust-up involving yours truly and presidential contender Donald Trump.
There was blood coming out of her eyes, blood coming out of her wherever.
Oh my God, did he just accuse me of anger menstruating?
Wait, am I gonna be the story?
No.
No.
I'm gonna be the story.
No.
Nobody stops watching because of a conflict. They stop watching when there isn't one.
Wow.
Jesus. I want to convince you that I belong on air, Mr. Ailes. I think I'd be freaking phenomenal on your network.
I could pluck you out and move you to the front of the line. But I need to know that you're loyal. I need you to find a way to prove it.
Is that Lithgow or the guy I think is Lithgow?
It is Lithgow. But they, like, fatted him up.
Because there was another thing I thought was Lithgow earlier.
No, that's totally
that blocking his office.
Someone has to speak up. Someone has to get mad.
Fox News star Gretchen Carlson dropped a major bombshell today.
What is she doing?
This could kill Fox News.
We need everyone on Team Roger.
Get it on. Put it on.
These are the end times.
You do understand I have to be above this, right?
You know the entire country is talking about your period right now.
Sweetheart, this is an island of safety and truth.
There's a man!
Ready to go to war?
Oh, yeah.
I'd like to watch that.
Yeah?
I mean, look at the cast.
Yeah.
That looks great. Fucking love Lithgow.
Is he actually seriously that big now? Lithgow?
He is not that big.
Thanks, Miss Fable.
If he's that big, I know he recently played the Winston Churchill, right, in The Crown?
Yeah.
It's a fat suit. So they just keep putting him in. He looks great in a fat suit, is what it is.
Right. So that's why he's saying that he's being stereotyped as fat old guy.
And he's good at making his voice go like this.
Mm-hmm.
I'm Winston Churchill. Get me a steam train. I need to eat some curds.
He's actually quite trim.